right. Next stop, the Diamond Mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. A few inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and let her rip. The inner doors aren't going to budge an inch before the outer doors close. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay, now it's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the gun! That's what we like to see. And hey, presto! The cash is on those carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna wanna be long gone. gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your key card swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
What the hell?
Fuck!
Holy shit!
Grab that!
I need a medic!
You're dead!
No way!
Get out of my cover! Move up!
Oh, God damn it!
You piece of shit!
You're dead!
Whoa!
Die, cocksucker!
Get in there!
I've got some heavy chatter. Sounds like they're sending news.
God damn it!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind.
Take that shit head down!
Shit, no way!
Fuck!
Here I come!
Put something between you and the EO!
Holy shit!
Hit him down!
Dick, eat shit, cocksucker!
No way!
I'm coming on, Stretch! I feel so alive! I even think my eczema's clearing up!
Get behind me!
Got him!
Ah!
Jesus!
They might be covering the side exits by now. Stay alert, Bernoos!
Fucker! Ah, you're screwed! Hoist
Jason, we could really have used a decoy here. Guess you'll just have to be fast.
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me.
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.